Hey friends! Happy weekend! Did you guys have a good Valentine's Day? Mine went according to plan! Alright, so today I wanted to do something a little bit different. We had a Super Bowl party like most people do, except we had it at my brother's house and he only has cable, so we didn't really get to see a whole lot of the like Super Bowl 50 commercials. I used the power of YouTube and I found a lot of Super Bowl 50 commercials, and so I thought it would just be fun today if I were to watch some of them and rate them for you guys, like on a scale of 1 to 10, what they are in my opinion. Alright, should we rate some commercials?
And there's your beautiful baby.
Any day now.
Really? You're eating Doritos? He's eating Doritos on my ultrasound. Do you see what I have to do?
I know.
No! Give me that!
That one makes me hurt. Alright, this one, what is wrong with you out of 10? That one's not funny at all. Maybe to a guy, but to a girl, that's just not cool. No. Alright, so that one was kind of cool. I really liked the swimmer guy when he did his breathing. I was kind of surprised that that was a beer commercial though. I was expecting it to be like Nike or Fitbit or something. Alright, so I'll give that one an 8 out of 10 because that was not what I was expecting at all.
Or maybe it would like settle me down because I think I talk too much sometimes. I know, I have a lot of traits. Like I'm a jack of all trades and I'm good at all of them.
I'd sneak out for you.
You look very trainable.
I'm looking for a real man.
To be the father to my son.
I'm a youthful 32.
So that's why Tinder never worked out. Because I didn't have Doritos. And that one is pretty good. I'll give that one a 10. Because that one made me giggle a little bit.
Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can't barely stand on my feet.
Take a look at yourself in the mirror
and cry.
Oh,
what you doing to me? I spent all my years believing you.
Somebody, anybody find me?
Somebody to.
Introducing the all-new Ridgeline. The only truck with an available truck bed audio system. A new truck to love. From Honda.
So, that truck was definitely made for like small town people that have bonfires all the time. So that just makes it easier for us to play music in the back of our truck. How genius is that? Instead of like playing it in like our actual trucks and then having our battery die or something. That truck's pretty cool, I guess. I like that truck, just because of that feature. That's it. So, that one will be a 9 out of 10. That one was alright, that one was kind of funny. I liked the singing sheep.
Hey, out, get.
Did you you find everything okay, sir?
What? Have a good day, sir.
Alright, so that one was pretty good. That one was kind of funny. That one was cute. I give that one a 10 out of 10 because I laughed a little bit. And plus on that, it gets like adorable points because it's just like a bunch of dogs trying to get Doritos. Yeah.
Give me a warning?
Sure.
Warning, here comes your ticket.
Oh, in my face!
So aggressive!
A car that doesn't get distracted. Auto emergency braking with pedestrian detection. On the all-new Hyundai Elantra.
I want to live in Ryanville. I would totally live there. I give that one a he's so friggin' handsome out of 10.
Oh, you look good.
Thank you.
Hey! See the guy taking my little girl out, huh?
Yep.
Huh. You know what? Why don't you go ahead and take my new car?
Thanks, Pops.
Go
ahead,
baby.
Watch this.
Boom!
Favorite spot? Favorite girl?
You messing with the wrong daddy!
I'm taking you home.
Why?
Car Finder on the Hyundai Genesis.
Back so soon?
Here you go, sir.
Because a dad's gotta do what a dad's gotta do.
Honey, what'd you guys do tonight?
Okay, that one was pretty funny, but it also had Kevin Hart in it, so... I'll give that one a 10 out of 10. That one was pretty funny. That one was good.
The car! I told you somebody should have waited in the car. Says there's a black car 3 minutes away.
I'm not taking one of those.
That one. Come on.
Is this a Prius?
You're very spacious.
Bravo, Niner. In pursuit of a Toyota Prius. Over.
How hard is it to catch a Prius? Over.
This thing is actually pretty fast. Over.
Very funny.
Oh, man. That's a lot of cops.
Oh, look, a farmer's market.
We should get some flowers for the car.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh,
we take you to a police chase involving a Prius. Folks, you can't make this stuff up. And now the chase has hit the freeway.
Is that us?
On the scene with the Prius 4, authorities still in pursuit.
Unit 12, I'm out of gas on the highway.
It's a chase that some are calling the chase of the century and is now a global phenomenon.
Los Prius 4!
Correcto!
What are Prius owners feeling right now?
Proud. I feel proud.
Prius! Which of the four are you most attracted to?
The driver.
What
happened? Dude, did you fall asleep?
No, I was meditating.
Guys,
I'm gonna go for Shilo.
They must be really tired.
Go. Shut up.
That one was kind of funny. After watching that one, it just makes me want to go play Grand Theft Auto. I'll rate that one I want to go play Grand Theft Auto now out of 10.
Man, I might just chill tonight.
Puppy monkey baby. Mountain Dew Kickstart. Dew, juice, caffeine.
Puppy monkey baby.
That one's not funny at all. I rate that one as that's just freaking disturbing on so many levels out of 10. Why on earth would a puppy, a monkey, and a baby be considered the three most amazing things? I could think of so many other amazing scenes. Other than those that would have made more sense. Alright, so that's all I have for you guys this week. All in all, the Super Bowl commercials this year just kind of sucked. They weren't that great. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I put on new videos every weekend. I'm going to go play some Grand Theft Auto now. Have a good weekend, you guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye.